Remote video conferencing systems have become an essential part of many people's daily lives. Using laptops or cell phones, people who are located in different places can communicate with each other while visualizing their faces through 2D grid windows. However, prior studies have revealed that in remote video conferencing, users feel low co-presence and reduced conversation fluency due to lack of eye contact and head motions. Previous research proposes to reproduce the missing visual cues on the 2D screen to address the problem, but these solutions lie in the 2D domain, where users still lack a feeling of spatial co-presence, and it requires additional mental loads to interpret the visual cues. On the other hand, using advanced hardware, researchers have been able to reconstruct remote participants as 3D avatars and place them in 3D displays to enable spatial awareness, approximating real face-to-face scenarios. However, user mobility and system scalability are limited. Speech fluency is also an issue in multi-user scenarios. We propose ChatDirector, a novel remote video conferencing system that uses a common device such as a laptop to provide both space-aware visual presence and speech-aware attention transition assistance. In ChatDirector, we train a lightweight depth estimation model and adopt a shader to reconstruct remote participants as 3D portrait avatars in real time using simple RGB streams as the input. Then, using WebRTC to stream and receive video and audio data among participants, we build a virtual meeting scene with speaker diarization and independent avatar manipulation. We design a decision tree algorithm that takes in all users' speech states as input and dynamically adjusts the layout and remote behavior of the avatars. We illustrate our system using the example of a weekly sync meeting scenario. After all participants have joined the meeting room, the 3D portrait avatars of the three other coworkers are placed in a pre-selected virtual conference room.
And had meetings with the development team.
Sean, the local user, starts to update his progress to everyone, and the system renders the entire meeting room with all the other participants.
By the way, hey Alice, I faced some challenges with the cross.
Later, when Sean asked Alice several detailed questions, the rendering camera is zoomed in to show only Alice's face so that Sean can concentrate on his one-on-one conversation.
Check out what's the problem.
Alice, last week.
Now Bob steps in to ask Alice some follow-up questions. Our system changes the layout to show that Alice and Bob are having a back-and-forth conversation, and their avatars are rotated towards each other to replicate eye contact. Next, Charlie begins his turn.
Okay, everyone, we don't have much time left. Let me quickly share my.
His avatar is enlarged, while both Bob and Alice turn to him to indicate the attention transition of the ongoing meeting content. Besides this office meeting scenario, we showcase more application scenarios where the user experience can be improved by ChatDirector. Using ChatDirector, students can conduct online brainstorming where the layout transition helps them keep track of the ongoing discussion. A user can join an online debate as an audience member and enjoy the dynamic rendering of different scenes as if attending in person. Online conversation games become more engaging with ChatDirector. The layout and avatar adjustment help users catch facial expressions and rapidly collect key information when others are speaking. With ChatDirector, online office hours sessions can be more efficient. An instructor can confirm whether the student understands the problem and rapidly catch what students do not understand when engaging in their discussions. To evaluate the effectiveness of our system, we conducted a two-session user study asking users to compare the user experience between ChatDirector and a commercial video conferencing application. Please refer to our paper for more details about the study results and insight. We propose ChatDirector, a novel system that enhances remote video conferencing with space-aware visual presence and speech-aware attention transitions.